almost finished the last step, just tying on the last string here. We're tucking the strings up into each knot. I saw a video online that shows how to do that. So go around underneath and then tuck the string through twice, and that will create a little knot on top of the bridge, and it'll hold all those strings nice and tidy as we go down, so we can come back and clip these off and make that look nice and neat. So we're almost done here. Just gonna finish putting the strings on in the tuners and tune it and then learn how to play it. Thanks everyone. Bye.